The world now demands more data, faster transactions, and reliable access, but not at any cost. Budgets and resources are not increasing just because of these demands, and in many cases, they're being reduced. The traditional data center environment can't support all these demands, and so the hybridization of the modern compute infrastructure evolves. The promise of a hybrid cloud is to optimize application workloads so they meet their performance levels without over-provisioning infrastructure or throttling users. The hybrid cloud allows organizations to place their application workloads somewhere that provides the best balance between performance and cost. From the centralized data center housing Tier 1 applications, to co-location facilities, to public cloud, and to the edge, supporting transactional-sensitive Internet of Things. While the concept of a hybrid cloud is viable and exciting, actually architecting it, building it, and managing it is not that intuitive. Organizations now potentially have hundreds of thousands of devices and millions of associated attributes processing hundreds of millions of transactions every day. So how do you capture and tame the hybrid cloud? Automate as much as you can and keep automating. Track everything always. Audit, analyze, and report. Nlyte's approach to taming the hybrid cloud extends the reach of classic data center infrastructure management across the entire compute infrastructure. In Nlyte, everything is automated. Finding and inventorying every networked asset and all associated attributes, mapping dependencies between devices, network connections, and application workloads, tracking asset and environmental changes, planned and unplanned, delivering inventory, operating status, change notifications, and alarms, automating workflows, managing their progress, and providing an audit trail of all activity, and sharing information with and between other critical systems, including BMS, ITSM, and finance. See how Nlyte can provide you the visibility and management of your computing infrastructure from facilities to hybrid cloud.